Like there's nothing up ahead. What in the hell's going on? He's berserk! There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up!
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right! The full moon! Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be his Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready. So this is Earth. Not a bad-looking planet.
Guess we should go pay our respects to the little twerps, huh?
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level! Ha! Yeah!
buddy. Don't fail me now. Kaioken times three! And now, for a Kamehameha!
There's no way that you can stop my Garagon! You and this planet are as good as space dust! What?
Creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
We did it. Yeah. We did it!
You've really done it this time. I might actually die. How dare you? You're history! No!
Hello? What? No problem. Thank you so much! What? Yeah! okay. Like there's nothing up ahead. This isn't the way! Looks like there's nothing up ahead. Probably shouldn't fly too far. Being away from home, training for so long, was tough. I really miss this place. That was delicious!
You know, now that you're doing better, Gohan, you should really go see Master Roshi. I'm sure he's been worried sick about you.
Right. I'll go pay him a visit then.
You've had it rough for a long time now, so feel free to take it easy.
Will do. Thanks, Mom.
Once you're finished, you come straight back here. You hear me? You've got studying to do, young man.
Right. Yeah. I need to let everyone at Kame House know I'm all right.
Hey!
Kay! Okay. Thank you so much!
Later!
Hello? Hello?
Wait, I know this voice.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. This is King Kai, right?
That's right. Listen up, Goku's kid. I sense a great evil near you. Be on your guard.
Okay, I'll be careful. King Kai was right. I'm sensing some evil energy nearby. Here I go!
monster! What the hell is that thing? It's floating!
You there! You better get out of here!
Don't worry about me. You need to get to safety.
Yeah!
Energy is wicked before. I better be careful.
No!
I think it's working. What has happened since I first came here? Hi, Master Roshi!
Well, if it isn't little Gohan, you're looking fit as a fiddle.
Yeah! Hey, where is everybody?
Oh! Yeah, they're out looking for someone.
Someone?
Yes, Launch. She's the young woman that used to live here. No one's heard from her in quite some time now. She left here and went after Tien, but I was starting to worry she might have gotten herself mixed up in the fight against the Saiyans. So I asked Krilling for her in the area where the fight took place, but, well...
If you like.
Really? That'd be great! You can't miss her. She's got full-bodied, curly blue hair. A real beauty. Her outfit leaves little to the imagination. I can still picture her tank top, shorts, her curves. Just thinking about her is getting me all riled up. Ahem, what else? Oh, yes, her personality. She's a very calm, sweet person.
Calm and sweet. Got it. Okay, I'm off to find her. I think I can handle this.
Thank you.
think I can handle this. I think I can handle this. There's a village here?
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch!
Welcome! Thank you.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Welcome. Thank you. I might be hungry.
Do what I can. I did my best. Do what I can. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Thank you.
looking for something?
Cities like this is really exciting! What should I do now? What should I do now?
Thank you.
probably get going. Probably get going. Probably get going. Break. What should I do now? We'll be right back. What should I do now? What should I do now?